Grief Unbound by Michal Mendelsohn. For the women butchered with clitoridectomies, not to feel intimacy, passion, or mutuality in sex, but mutilated, I grieve. For the women forced into loveless marriages, custom be damned, to be slaves to men who care little for them or their bodies or personhood, I grieve. For the countless innocent female victims of war started by men to advance their egos, who've been raped, defiled, left as untouchables, I grieve. For the silent victims of domestic abuse, beaten, left with broken bones, internal injuries, splenectomies, who cover for their cruel spouses out of fear and misplaced loyalty, I grieve. These women do not whimper. They speak without a sound.